Yo, what's going on YouTube? Today we have another Gauntlet video, but in this video we are not going to be talking about the Gauntlet pretty much at all. We are going to be talking about March Madness, and I'm going to get into the picks right now because it kind of takes a while. I'm just going to read the winner of the games. Unless it's really close or an upset, then I'll, you know, tell you the brackets and the teams. So we got Kansas as the number one overall seed. They're winning. Then Colorado, Connecticut. I'm going with Connecticut as the 9 seed. Maryland, South Dakota State. I'm going with South Dakota State. I don't like Maryland. I'm a supporter of, you know, South Dakota State from the area-ish. So I'm going with South Dakota State as the 12 seed. California, Arizona, then Miami. Iowa and Temple is going to be a good game. 10 versus the 7 seed. I'm going with Temple as the 10 seed. Then Villanova is going to win pretty easily. On to the West. Oregon versus Holy Cross. As much as I want to take Holy Cross because I don't like Oregon, they shouldn't have been a 1 seed. I got to pick them. Sorry, Holy Cross. They're only 14-19. I think that could be a huge upset. But I got to go with Oregon. Cincinnati as the 9 seed over St. Joe's. That one's a toss-up. I'm going to go with Cincinnati. Baylor versus Yale. I'm going with Yale. I don't like Baylor. Going with Yale. They got a pretty good team. And the next one, Duke versus UNC Wellington. Wellington, however you say it. I got to go with Duke. I really want to pick Wellington. But I can't. Northern Iowa is the 11 seed going over Texas, the 6 seed. I picked a lot of upsets in that little part of the bracket, the West bracket. Texas A&M over Green Bay. VCU is the 10 seed over Oregon, the 7, and Oklahoma as the 2. Going on to the East. Oh, I'm the blocker this time. Going on to the East. Hold on. He ran out of bounds. Going on to the East, North Carolina, Providence over USC, Indiana, Kentucky, Notre Dame, West Virginia over SF Austin. That should be a really good game, though. And then Wisconsin as the 7 seed over Pittsburgh and Xavier as the 2 seed. On to the Midwest. Virginia, Butler is the 9 seed over Texas Tech. I think I picked every single 9 seed over the 8 seed. Purdue, I'm picking Iona over Iowa State. Seton Hall over Gonzaga, which should be a really good game as well. Utah over Fresno State, which I really want to take. I really want to take Fresno State. Dayton as the 7 seed over Syracuse and Michigan State as the 2 seed pretty easily. Back up to the South bracket. Let's go on to the round 32 here quickly. Kansas beats Connecticut. South Dakota State beats California. Arizona beats Miami. And Villanova beats Temple. The SDSU game, South Dakota State, I believe in them. And I think they're going to win. That's probably a really bad decision, but I'm picking them. On to the West. Oregon beats Cincinnati. Yale beats Duke. I'm picking it. I really didn't want to pick Duke the first round, and I know they won't win the second. Yale over Duke. Texas A&M over Iowa. And Oklahoma over VCU. On to the East. North Carolina over Providence. Indiana over Kentucky. West Virginia over Notre Dame. Couldn't say that. And Xavier over Wisconsin. On to the Midwest. Virginia over Butler. Purdue over Iona, which could be a really good game. Seton Hall over Utah. And Michigan State over Dayton. But I'd really like to see Dayton win. I'm a Michigan State fan, and I am a Michigan State fan, a Dayton fan, and a Seton Hall fan. So they all play each other, you know, possible first rounds, or the second rounds, I should say. But that's my picks for that. Going on to the Sweet 16. Kansas over SDSU and Villanova over Arizona. On to the West. Oregon over, as much as I don't want it to happen, Oregon will beat Yale. I'm not a fan of Yale. I just hate Duke, and that's why that's happening. But Oregon over Yale, I don't like Oregon. That's pretty much why. And Texas A&M over Oklahoma. Next, on to the East. North Carolina over Indiana. And West Virginia over Notre Dame. West Virginia over Xavier. There we go. Couldn't read the bracket a second. And then on to the Midwest. Virginia over Purdue. And Seton Hall over Michigan State. I've made like five brackets on ESPN. Oh, man. I picked Seton Hall to win five of them. And I picked Michigan State to win five of them. It's going to be so close of a game. That is going to be the game of the entire bracket. Whoever wins that game will win the championship. That is what I've said, and I'm going to hold myself to it. On to the final four. We got Kansas versus Villanova. Kansas wins that game, heads to the final four from the South. Oregon versus Texas A&M. Got to go with Texas A&M on this one. Oregon's not that good, and I don't want to see them in the tournament. On the East, North Carolina and Xavier. I got to go with... North Carolina and Seton Hall versus Virginia. I'm going with Seton Hall. They're a really good team. Next, on the final four, you have Kansas versus Texas A&M. Gotta go with Kansas being the number one seed. And it's really sketchy to pick the best number one overall seed, but I did it. And I'm probably going to regret it. But Kansas going to the championship. North Carolina versus Seton Hall. Gonna go with Seton Hall, baby. And they are going to win the entire thing. That is going to be my spiel, but I think Seton Hall is going to win. If they don't, Michigan State beats Seton Hall. Michigan State will win exact same bracket pretty much, except with Michigan State over Seton Hall, and that would change everything. It would be the same thing except for replace Michigan State with Seton Hall. Other than that, though, I'll just talk quickly while the video is still, available, or I'm still playing. I don't believe Oregon should have been the number one seed. I think Michigan State should have been, and that definitely makes Seton Hall's life more difficult because now they have to play them in the Sweet 16 if they make it that far instead of, the championship possibly. North Carolina is going to be a really tough team, though. So is Kansas. That could be a possible championship. It should be a really good bracket. There's going to be a lot of good teams and a lot of good matchups that we should be able to see. Let me know who you have down below as your winner, and that's pretty much all I got because we're going to go ahead and lose right there. Made it to 25, but that's going to be it. Thanks for watching. Make sure you leave your comments down below about who you think is going to win and how far you think Seton Hall is going to go. That's all I got. Make sure you like and subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you next time.